So, we're getting ready to hike the Cache Creek Trail just outside of Jackson, Wyoming. It's a 2.7 mile hike, mostly shady, follows a creek. It's supposed to be really nice. A lot of hikers here, you can see that. Probably bicyclists too. Can't escape that usually. So, we're getting ready to go do it and see what this trail is all about. For a hike to start right along the creek, right?
That's right.
We'll check it out. So we started off on the wrong trailhead. Ha!
Whatever.
We've done that before, and now we think we're on the right one.
It's the blue diamond.
The blue diamond. Let's do it. Well, let's see what this says. River trail. I don't know. You can go with this, or you can go with that.
We've had a change of plans. We decided we are not going to do the Cache Creek Trail. We're doing the Hagen Trail, 5.3 miles. So we're gonna check this one out. We'll see where that takes us. So we are really liking Hagen's Trail, or Hagen Trail. It's beautiful. You can see some of what we get to see all along the trail. It's beautiful, huh?
It is. You can stop, take your boots off, have lunch, soak your feet. Beautiful.
That trail leads on to parts unknown. And then we have the beautiful Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet. And we're going up Hagen Trail.
You mean the beautiful Miss Dragonfly.
Dragonfly. That's my dragonfly.
Here we are on this trail. There goes Daddy Long Legs. Let's quickly get a pic of this river flowing. Listen to the sound.
Beautiful.
Alright, let's head on up.
I love these little side trips. Oh joy! Now you may not be able to tell from this video that I'm taking, but that's steep. We love it. Video that I'm taking, but that's steep. We love it.
Go for it, Daddy. There he goes. I'm gonna follow him up with this camera. Very steep, you can see.
Hey! I see you!
Hey! I see you! Beautiful.
Okay. Maybe we're headed down.
Yeah, right.
I don't know.
Go for it. All right. Yes, we are. Except, we didn't come across this way, did we?
Yeah.
So we have to go back.
We went the highway.
Okay, well, we can go this way. Oh, yeah. There's some incredible scenery coming up. I bet you this is...
too many aspens.
That's the first one on this trail, huh?
Meadow, just a variety of different kinds of foliage.
There's a dragonfly. And there's a beautiful range.